गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी कंटिन्यू आवर सेकंड लेसन न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल्स. इन लास्ट पीरियड वी कंप्लीट डाइजेशन मीन्स ह्यूमन बीइंग डाइजेशन. यू आर रिलेटेड टू दैट डाइजेशन. इट विल बी इजेक्शन, एसिमिलेशन, डाइजेशन, एब्सॉर्प्शन. ऑल दीज स्टेप्स इंक्लूड इन आवर डाइजेशन. नाउ वी कैन कंटिन्यू नेक्स्ट कंसेप्ट न्यूट्रिशन इन रुमिनेंट्स. व्हाट मीन्स बाय रुमिनेंट्स आई विल टेल यू. बट बिफोर दैट, this nutrition is related to one animal. You are related to this animal, cows, buffaloes. Now you can get it. This nutrition will be continuous with cows and buffaloes, means ruminants. Ruminants means in Marathi you can say it ramant karnare prani. Cow and buffalo as the ruminants, they can ruminate their food, so they are called as ruminants. We continue this nutrition in ruminants. Our first point is related to examples. What is ruminants? Where it comes from? Cows and buffaloes chewing the continuous. It means they ruminates. What means? Example: cow and buffaloes. What they do? They continuously chewing their food.
Don't forget, it is very important. What means by cured? What means by
digestion, nutrition. You know all living organism eat the food for the nutrition, to get the activities, to continue our activities. So food is very important. How they chew, how they digest, it is not important, but food eating is very important, because nutrition they want to do their activities. But next point, our fourth point, cow and buffaloes, which activity they do? Only eating and sitting, but they don't do their activities like human beings. But very important part, they gave us milk. When digestion of rumen will be there, then cured will be there. Means this cured digested food will be more than they gave more quantity of milk. What? Then we get proper quantity of milk. When cured is not proper, when digestion is not proper, they don't give the milk proper, in proper quantity. Like us only, we eat number of types of food. Why? For getting nutrition. But proper balanced diet when we eat, then our nutrition complete, then our health is good. Like that only, proper digestion of cured will be there, then milk is proper. So cured is very important, rumen is very important, rumen nets is very important. So proper milk quantity will be there. Then next point, fourth point, these animals have ability to bring this cured back into the mouth and continue chewing. This process is called rumination. Cured continues to chewing. This process is called rumination. This process is called rumination. Don't forget. And that animal is called as ruminant. Animal name is called as, this will be there. I will write here in bracket animal name. Okay, who rumination? Who ruminant? It is called as rumination. So don't forget, up to this I will be explain you. Next point you can read it properly again and again and again. So then only you can get it. Again I will explain these four points. So don't confuse. Again I will told you, nutrition in ruminants, we start. Cow and buffalo can do the ruminants. Cow and buffalo chewing their food. Chewing food means ruminants, don't forget. In the stomach, storage will be there. That storage of food called as rumen only. Then cured will be continuous. What means by cured? Digested food, that stored food will be called as cured. And this cured, this digested food, total eating food can be chewed again and again, again and again for nutrition. Is this process is called rumination, and that animal who ruminates is called as ruminates animal. That animal name is called ruminates. Don't forget. Understood? So it is very important, nutrition in ruminates, animals cow and buffalo ruminates. So read it properly, you get it. In next lecture to continue this, I will explain you again. So continue to reading and write down point wise. Count these points, how much points you can get. Definitions are very important, examples are very important. Think about it. Next points you can read it, rumination or nutrition in animals. Read it properly in the home. Thank you all of you.